Look to my right and I see a gentleman running across through the parking lot, and he had the purse in his hand, and I was like, oh, there's the guy.
The 20-year-old says he grabbed the alleged suspect from behind and held him down, getting the purse back. Shedyak says his actions to step in and help caused him to be suspended and then fired.